Thank you, Lieutenant. Data.
Difficult to make a judgment, sir, based on the absence of information.
Speculate.
This void has a total lack of dimension. Therefore, by any accepted standard, it does not exist, yet being within it denies that conclusion.
Might we have moved into another dimension?
Could a lack of dimension be another dimension in itself?
That's an interesting question.
For a later discussion. Number one, I think we should get on with our mission. Starfleet can send a science vessel back to investigate this further. Move us back out of here.
Aye, sir.